The man of God, Pastor Chris, then asked for the pastors to come forward to receive.
Where are those pastors who want to receive something? Come now. Just stay over here. Hallelujah. Just the pastors. Glory to God. Glory. I feel the anointing strong.
Thank you.
worship. Open your mouth and praise Him. Open your mouth and thank Him. Something has happened in your life. Each one of those pastors, something has happened in your life and in your work. You get results like never before. The anointing is on you. The anointing is on you. The anointing is on you, strong. My. The anointing is on you. The anointing is on you. The anointing is on you. It's on you. The anointing is on you. Oh, glory to God. Oh, yeah. The anointing is on you. It's on you, strong. Give Him praise. Open your mouth everywhere and worship Him. Go ahead and give Him praise, will you?
Man of God, Pastor Chris, asked all to rejoice. This was a time of blessing, and everyone rejoiced exceedingly.
Rejoice in His presence. Rejoice in His presence. Hallelujah. Yeah, take it in Jesus' name. Undaraba shende leboria. Ibarababa sonzolabadi.
There was celebration and jubilation everywhere as the people celebrated the transformation that they had received in their lives.